Hmm? Oh, yes, hi, traveler. It's you. I wasn't expecting you to be here at my camp, especially on such a brisk morning. Did Sucro send for you? Is she all right? I see. So you wanted to just hang out with me? You know, I'm not one much for conversation, but I do enjoy speaking to you. Conversing is a little troublesome and very energy costly. But no matter. What would you like to do? Well, if you don't mind, actually, would you mind if I sketched this beautiful scenery? Well, let's go ahead and take a walk, shall we? Get a better position of the view. Come with me. I want you to be there. So, friend, how goes your adventures? Tell me all about them. It's been quite some time since we've last spoken. Ah. Yes, I see. And how do you really feel about that, though? Emotions are fleeting, aren't they? Oh, what have I been doing? I've been researching. Of course, every now and then, Alice has me watch over Glee. That's a nice break from my research, but sometimes I feel like I don't have much time left on researching. I feel like Mondstadt depends on me. I have a lot of weight bearing on my shoulders. I feel like I have more people counting on me than, well, me counting on myself. Ah, the birds sound beautiful today, don't they? Mere common birds do have a melody of their own. We must appreciate the beauty in which they sing. One day, the birds might not sing for us, so take it in while you can, Okay. Well, perfect. Looks like there's a campfire up ahead. Why don't we stop there, and I'll take a sketch of the scenery, You actually don't need to get out of the way. Oh, don't look so shocked. This landscape is very refreshing, but the beauty isn't as... What are the words for this? Aren't as mesmerizing. And I'm not encaptured by it unless here there's standing. You can pose however you like. Make yourself comfortable. Okay. Are you sure you're okay with that? Perfect. I'll get started right away. Traveler, could you move the strand of hair behind your ear, perchance? Uh, No, I'll get it. If you don't mind. Okay, perfect. Yes. Striking. Sometimes I get carried away and sketching and sing a tune. Not that I have a voice or anything. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to distract you. I'll stay a little bit more quieter. I'm almost finished. You don't have to compliment me. My heart is fluttering in my chest enough, as is. I fear if you keep complimenting me, my hands will shake, and I won't be able to finish this masterpiece. All right, enough with that. I'm finished. Would you like to have a look? Thanks. Well, it's thanks to you that I was able to be so inspired to sketch this wonderful place with you included. If you'd like, we can stay here by the campfire a little bit. Rest our feet. Oh, you're chilly. Okay. Well, I'll stay here just a little bit longer. Maybe I'll find something else to research and study about. Whenever you do visit me next, I look forward to it. Okay. Well, so long.